If you mention the cat, he will come. And here he is.
Go softly, come softly, so the cat does not gore you.
You have honored your word. Basif lies dead, and all who hear of it, hear of me.
I regret we could not save Beshi. He was a brave man.
Already they tell his story throughout Baghdad. He will free more by his death than he did in life. Freedom has a price. The only question is whether we will pay it. Beshi was proud to. I have much to do. I would wish peace upon you both, but we know that is not in your future. Nor mine.
I fear Ali is right. Nothing will stop his rebellion now.
Maybe nothing should. The things he says. At the garrison, we saw Wasif arguing with Governor Muhammad ibn Tahir.
Muhammad? That is odd. I will keep eyes on him. Arak Allah Khan.
Easy, Basim. I am here. Basim.
I cannot keep them waiting.
Are they aware, your companions, that their hunter is hunted in his sleep?
If it were in my sleep alone, I could bear it. But it followed when I fled Anbar. Now it stalks me when I slay those I hunt.
The ones from the palace, in the masks.
Four are dead at my hand. The last, the head of the snake. We'll join them soon.
Why slit its throat when you could loosen its tongue?
What? Why would I?
The Jinni only struck in sleep. It never dogged you by the day until you reached into that chest. The masked ones prize what lay within. The ancient object that woke at your touch. They may hold more answers living than dead.
I hunt my enemies. I do not break bread with them. I took an oath, Nihal.
How can you hunt when you are hounded? If you could walk the dark unburdened, you could better serve the light.
I stay my blade from the flesh of the innocent, not from the order of the ancients.
If you will not ask your foes, then at least ask your friends what slept in that chest, and why they sought it.
My companions wait for me at the Harbiya Bureau. Clear your mind, Basim. Focus on the task before you.
you took your time.
Did you wait up, Master?
I wait for no man. You look tired.
Nothing a little adventure won't fix. What news?
Ali thinks the time is right to attack the palace. The Oyun are distracted and the people divided.
Divided how?
Some are claiming the new Khalifa stole the throne from Abu Abdullah, son of Al-Mutabakil. What do you know of him?
Little. He was there at the palace, the night his father... The night I reached into that chest. Master, have we learned anything more about the object within?
Why do you ask?
It seems a shame we know so little about something the Order prized so much. Should we not seek to know our enemies better, the better to defeat them?
Marhaban, Basim. Have I interrupted?
No. We must turn to the task at hand.
Of course, Abu Abdullah. Rebecca tells me you have met his mother, Qabiha.
I did. I think she could be first among our foes. She, or Arib the poet, or Muhammad the governor. All three had ties to our enemies.
Muhammad ibn Tahir. His cousins govern the land on which Alamut sits.
Their protection is all that shields us from our enemies.
I cut our enemies' legs beneath them, Master. Let me strike while their stumps are bloody. I will unmask them and learn their intent.
Basim is right. We must act swiftly.
Go to the Round City. Investigate all three, but take no further action. Report back to me atop the house of the previous hill.
Nice to see you.
Can you make this better?
Here's what I have. Seen enough?
Your help is invaluable.
Goodbye.
Poet, politician, and concubine. I will soon know which one wears the mask. Fulav, my finder of facts, my fielder of questions.
How can I be of help, Basim?
Tell me about the governor. I saw him give orders to Wasif at Turki.
Muhammad is one of the Tahirids, powerful viceroys of the Khalifas in Persia. He governs all Baghdad from his seat at the courts. Anything else?
Tell me about Arib. Her words were as scripture to members of the Order.
A gifted artist and poetess, Arib won her freedom through her skill. Tabit tells me she keeps a luxurious home in the Round City. Anything else?
What do you know of Qabiha? She had ties to the treasurer.
Born to slavery, Qabiha rose to become Al-Mutawakkil's favorite concubine in the harem. Yet her son was not made Khalifa, leaving her future uncertain. Anything else?
Where can I find our suspects?
All three live within the glorious round city, the power center of the Abbasid Khilafah. Anything else?
Shukran, Fulad.
good. Where is that?
لو لم يكن لا عظيم مجنون عنيف آخر
تحلى ببعض الأدب أيها
Nothing here for you.
Your God!
Thank you.
members. I should investigate. They say the harem is home to hundreds, secluded and kept from sight of men. This place may be more secret than Alamut.
Interested, go.
Another shard. I should find a use for all these shards.
What? How much longer can you hide, me? Hold!
Rest now. Better keep a low profile.
Right. Eyes open. No.
Beshi sent me. I am here to help you to safety.
I do not know you. Am I just meant to take you at your word?
Do you have a choice?
Fine. I know a way out of the city. And remember, I have eyes in the back of my head, in case you plan to stab me from behind. Look, a threat to be met. Preferably by you.
The things that pass for art these days.
Just a
maybe
quick
nothing. Peek. Maybe not. Hold on. I'll
feed you your spleen. Wait.
Course is clear. Have you known the rebels long? Long enough to believe in their cause.
I have somewhere else I need to be.
I need to get rid of these.
I will find you. I think that's not technically legal.
Hey, look! It's him!
Look, a threat to be met. Preferably by you.
Hold on!
Course is clear.
We're safe now. You have my thanks. And my trust.
Hey! That's the man on the boat there! On the wall!
Hey,
best keep to the shadows. Profile.
أول ما سأفعله
من المقرر أن ترتفع الضرائب أيضا. زاد الضريبة
unless he is a eunuch, or the Khalifa himself. I am neither, so this could be interesting.
Do not even think about it. Keep walking.
That was friendly. I will have to find another way in.
Nobody gets past me. Hey, time to get wet!
Her influence wanes. Her followers dwindle by the day.
Kabiha is a great woman, Farah.
She was, while Al-Mutawakkil lived, but her son did not succeed him, and her time has come and gone. When the tide ebbs, will you be swept with it to the sea?
I do not like to get involved in politics, Nasreen.
Please. We know what you are. Enough! The new eunuchs will be arriving any minute. Meet them at the gate, Makira, and try not to make a mess of it. Come, Nasreen.
New servants mean new faces in the harem. If I had a eunuch's uniform, I could slip in among them.
Counting flies was the most exciting thing I had today.
Got a girl waiting for me back home.
Show me everything. Eunuch's uniform freshly tailored. Perfect.
How long is this going to take? I'm running late.
I promise not much longer, Sayyidi.
Looks ready to me.
No, you don't! Damn cut purse! Help! Call the watch!
They tolerate feeling far too easily.